I'm going in.
You were born with a voice, why don't you voice your opinion? You were born with hands that could definitely work the Sharpie pen. You got outside the box thinking, just put a check inside this box like a pair of Nike shoes though. So judge me seeing Andrew Scheer, Justin Trudeau, or maybe the other three, I don't care as long as you do vote. I'm a millennial, the biggest demographic's all of us. Some of you won't realize the damage done if you don't put an X inside in the ballot box. Understand the power that you hold, democracy's almost 200 years old. 11% of people used to be the ones who cast it. Now you graduate high school and can vote, it's fantastic. Imagine the difference we can make if we made it happen. Yes, your beliefs, they actually do matter. Yes, we have the ability to actually change the country. And no, if you went out and voted, no one can take it from you. If you have an issue with something, you could go out now and make a change. Had a right to vote, but if you don't, it's not right to complain. If you didn't do nothing in the first place, I know countries that don't have this type of system. Trust me, that's the worst place. And that's not where I wanna be. Canada, time to demand the best plan for a country. Can't go back to 2008 where a voter turnout was 58.8, an all-time low. Can't say hi to me. Immigration, climate change, and poverty, taxes, healthcare, other topics, talk about honesty. Who gon' handle all of these issues? It will not be me. I'll put faith in a political party that I believe will fulfill their campaign promise honorably. It's the only way to do this. It gotta be. So on October 21st, hop inside the whip and do my Canadian civil duty and vote properly. Thank you.
That was easy.